Hello, Tricia. This video is about your adapter bayonet KP-IN with programmable dandelion chip for your Tahir 3S lens. Look, now I show how to install KP-IN on your lens and check it. Check KP-IN with chip in my camera. Look, first need reinstall your M42 bayonet from your lens. Look, then install KP-IN on your lens. Look, combine the red dot on the adapter with red dot on the lens. Screw. Yes, the lens with KP-IN ready to work with Nikon camera. Look how to install. Very easy, very carefully. Combine red dot on the adapter and middle contact on the chip with white dot on the camera. Little push, counterclockwise, click. Look. I pre-programmed focal lenses 300 mm and aperture range from 4.5 to 22. And reinstall. Very easy, very carefully push this button clockwise. Reinstall. Look. Be very careful with chip, and chip will work long time. Look, the chip full worked, full pre-programmed, not damaged. And one more time. Look, very easy, counterclockwise, click. Camera show diaphragm. Push this button, very easy. Reinstall. Now I packaging your KP-IN adapter and send it to you. Today. This is your adapter. And the rear cap. Thank you for your attention.